Step number six is going to be really easy. It is an alternative to YouTube. If you guys do not want to shoot video, but you are interested in the option of talk to text, then there are a couple of options you can use. If you have an iPhone or if you have an Android, you can go to the application store and you can get ColorNote. ColorNote, that is C-O-L-O-R, Note, N-O-T-E. Or you can get Evernote. Those are both free applications that you can utilize that you can transcribe. So you can do talk to text. Just keep in mind that you will have to speak clearly, just as you would if you did a video. You do need to speak clearly so that the text can keep up with you, because you do need to condition it so that it's used to your voice. But if you do that, then you can do that based on topic, and you can speak through your topics and expand that way. Another option is also, I believe, S-Note. If you have a Samsung product, you can utilize that as well. So just really quickly, I wanted to tell you guys that if you are running from video and you don't want to do a video and upload it to YouTube because you're still just afraid of that aspect, there's another aspect that you can use, and that is talk to text. So any talk to text application is going to work for you. Do keep in mind that the goal is to still mention your topic and then still mention your highlight points and use your Instagram comments as your guide for your talk. Highlight each one of those, each one of your bullet points, and then also expand on it. Please make sure you're giving some examples. Give things that people can relate to. So you want to give an example. Maybe it's an example of what you've been through. Maybe it's an example of someone that you know. Maybe it's just some interesting fact that people should know. Or even add quotes in. Make sure that you are giving credit to the person that you need to with regard to the quote. But just knowing that there is an alternative to YouTube. You can do talk to text. And you can also use this you can do this together. You can do a couple things. You can use both solutions. If you didn't have time to shoot a video, then do talk to text. If you feel like you can do a video because this transcription will be easier, then do that. So I just want to make sure that I give you guys more than one solution to use, because I don't want you guys to have excuses for not completing this challenge, because it is super easy. If you can use the tools that you have available to you, you literally can finish this book in 1 month. At least the groundwork for the book can be completed. Of course, you'll have to do some editing, but this is the groundwork for getting yourself started. So if you have any questions, email me, Tiffany@VelvetRopeExperience.com. But again, as usual, you guys can leave a comment down below and I will get back to you as soon as possible. Our next step, I'm not going to lie to you guys, I'm not really sure what the next step is going to be. I know it's step number 7, but I will let you know as soon as I record it. Talk to you again soon.